Hi, my name is Alexis. I'm a software engineering co-op student here at 4D Robotics Corp. Today, I will be demonstrating another subsystem for our Safe Snowplow Operations project, funded in part by the Ontario Centre for Innovation. This is a mobile application that shows real-time data of an active snowplow.
This app allows the driver of a snowplow to monitor their activity while the snowplow is in operation, giving them a better understanding of what is happening behind the scenes. This app could also be used to view the locations of many different snowplows at once. After logging into the app, the user can view a list of snowplows with the snowplow's ID, driver's name, and the current location of the snowplow. The user can then select a snowplow to view in more detail, which brings up a live map. On this screen, the user can view a list of statistics in real time that includes the snowplow's ID, driver's name, heading, speed, and a colored bar that will light up if an object is detected in front of the snowplow. This information is being transmitted from the vehicle via 4G and received by the app over the internet.
Stay tuned for another video featuring the final stages of the snowplow project. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.